That I'ma show the whole entire world that I'm the strongest. I'm the fastest, I'm the roughest, I'm the toughest, I'm the quickest, I'm the greatest, I'm the B-E-S-T. I don't
think you like my hair, she thinks, just bought it.
Of Kairi Sane's abilities to turn up the intensity at a moment's notice and to use her entire body to her advantage in her offense is what makes the Pirate Princess such a deceptively dangerous competitor. The crowd here in Niigata, Japan is on the edge of their seats for this one. And look at the quickness by Sane. She's in control. Omega driver. She's looking at it early. Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt. Kairi Sane is just so fun to watch. So quick, so deliberate. But what does she have? Whoa!
What a sequence there from Maurice.
Up and down. What a slam.
Evading possible disaster there.
Beautiful swinging neck breaker. Boom, what impact. Now that got those shoulders on the mat. Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Vicious, aggressive attacks. She's beginning to flag a little.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
This is gonna be big.
Incoming.
Whoa, Maurice dodged that one.
Side slam. She's got the shoulders down. She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Oh, look at this.
spear.
Interceptor, Corey.
Oh. Oh, flipping sent. Kairi Sane might get an early three count. Maurice gets the shoulder up. Way too early. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Whoa, Maurice dodged that one.
She's dazed in the corner there. Inverted suplex.
The Pirate Princess plundering at will.
She has become relentless at this point.
She steers clear there.
And look at the quickness by Sane.
Oh, Kairi Sane walking the plank. A high risk maneuver in the work.
Kairi Sane up top.
Boom! Insane elbow.
Guys, I think this one's over.
Gentlemen, I think Kairi Sane may have just secured this match.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum, every push has been cut off.
Whoa, Maurice dodged that one.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
With a hip attack.
One.
Double arm lock.
Two.
Back between the ropes.
Ooh, twist to the arm. Hold on, guys. This isn't good. Oh. Arm drag.
On the apron now.
Are you kidding me? Off the apron.
Position.
Lights out.
Two.
Going to the top. Sane about to launch into orbit.
Whoa, Maurice dodged that one.
Whoa, clothesline! Out. She's trying to sneak one.
Great officiating as the ref noticed she was on the ropes.
She's fighting hard, and it is paying off.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call... All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheelhouse.
Oh, 6-1. Springboard!
Whoa, Maurice dodged that one.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call it.
And look at the quickness by Sane.
Shooting star press!
High risk and it paid off.
Oh, solid contact there. Well, flipping senton, that'll take the wind right out of you. Oh, springboard!
Gets out of dodge there.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call... All the way, what impact.
This is truly awesome.
Back in from the floor.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
In the world of romance, this is what we call
kiss.
Au revoir, Byron.
Just stamped her ticket to victory.
I don't know if Sane can recover.
Probably.
Oh, wow, Sane just barely able to kick out.
She powered out there, Michael.
And look at the quickness by Sane.
Man.
Nice body kick. Saw that one coming. This is a big risk. Will it pay off? From the top. Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, piercing elbow.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call
kiss.
Au revoir, Byron. Looks like a match ender.
Hit the big one twice.
Where is she finding the strength to continue?
Amazing.
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point.
I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheelhouse. 619. Oh, springboard.
Whoa, Maurice dodged that one.
Ooh, what impact.
Shooting star press.
High risk and it paid off.
Keep your eyes on this one.
From way up high.
Insane elbow.
Find the nearest exit.
It's here we go for the win.
One, two, three.
Yes! Sane takes it.
I knew